Welcome back to my Spicing It Up Maggie style. For tonight's dinner, started the process. I actually am gonna be making some spaghetti with grilled chicken with a lot of veggies. Come closer so I can show you what veggies I used. Some tomatoes, which I'm actually gonna cut, probably cut them some in half and some of them a quarter. Some scallions, some basil, some little sweet peppers, and I'm gonna dice these up, actually just slice them, and onion, and at the end, some lemon zest.
Before we get on to the video, the shout out that it goes to, and our links will be on the screen and link in the description, so go and subscribe and follow our other social medias.
So I will start chopping everything up, prepping everything, but I just wanted to give you a heads up of exactly what I'm starting with now. And this was actually my usual seasoning, oregano, salt, pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, some wine, of course, because you always gotta cook with lots of wine. And instead of a sour orange today, I put lime in there. But again, I use either or. I just couldn't find the sour orange when I started seasoning earlier. But anyway, this has been marinating now for about 3 hours. I'm about to drop it, and I will show you as I'm cooking in a bit. Okay, cool. So I've already chopped my sweet peppers, some onions, my tomatoes. So this is really my prep work for now, but I did forget to mention that I also put some capers. I love spaghettis with capers. So I put probably like a bunch. I'm making probably like half a box of spaghetti. So it really depends on how much or how little you like capers, but I like it for the flavor. And then also some tomato paste. Delish. So I guess that's maybe like a teaspoon. So what I'm gonna first do, so I have some little oil here going for my chicken, which I'm gonna drop in as soon as it gets warm. I typically cook this first and then I drop in my onions with my peppers. So I did leave my chicken breast in big chunks, but you'll see as I'm cooking it, well, as it cooks, I will be cutting it into smaller pieces. I was just too lazy to do it before. Well, actually, no, I didn't have time. I was actually working from home today. So I just took a quick 10 minutes to season this while I was working, and I will cut it then during the cooking process. So all these beautiful juices, this is all nice, some nice wine with paprika, your oregano, your salt, all those lovely little flavors. And next I'm just gonna chop up some scallions and some basil, which I do drop at the end. I do have some water starting to boil for my spaghetti. So this is all gonna come together. Typically this is like 30 minutes tops, and we'll be sitting down to a meal very soon. Anyway, we'll be back in a bit.
Over here.
I am still cooking the chicken, but at this point I'm breaking it down. My pan-seared chicken. And as soon as it's chopped down or ready to go, I will be throwing in my onions and my peppers in there. So stay tuned.
Okay.
The onions and the peppers were dropped, along with the capers and the, what did I have there? Some red sauce. Yeah, what do you call
the
that?
Tomato.
Tomato paste, yes, in the tube. So this is actually already cooked, but what I'm waiting for is my spaghetti. So once the spaghetti are al dente, I will be dropping it here. You don't need to take a video of me. I'm very lazy to wash dishes, so I typically just drop them with my tongs. Sorry, I forgot to add one tip. The only time you have to salt your pasta is when the water is boiling. That's when you pour the salt into the boiling water before you drop your pasta. Just wanted to add that in case. Spaghetti are ready. Now, I'm gonna drop it into my chicken. Gotta do this as quickly as possible. I don't wanna make a mess. I mean, you can use a a drainer for this, obviously, for your spaghetti. I just was too lazy to take it out. So this is to make it a little easier, so just to quickly drop it into my chicken. And then I'm gonna show you, because I'm gonna use some of this delicious starchy water to add it back into my chicken. Once I stir it all up, you'll see. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. This is almost the finishing. Almost done. Look at this beautiful spaghetti. Look at the chicken. Oh my God, this is amazing. So what I'm gonna do quickly here, I have a little ladle. It makes it easy for me to just drop some of this starchy water. It gives it more flavor. It gets a kind of gets all those beautiful little pieces of chicken that are stuck to the pan right now. Mix it up. And then now that this is all married together, wow. I will now drop my tomatoes and scallions. Look at these beautiful colors. Oh my gosh, so amazing. I love this dish because it's just gorgeous colors. And now I'm just gonna drop my basil. And we're almost ready to eat. I'm gonna go ahead and just put a little bit of lemon zest on this too. Oh my God, this is what gives it the most flavor. And you wanna circulate this. Oh my God, delish. And then the last step to this dish, look at these beautiful little pieces. I cut this lemon in half and I squeeze it onto my pasta. Oh my God, gorgeous. Delicious. This is Isaac's favorite dish. He always requests this dish. If it were up to him, I would make this pretty much every other day, but I can't have pasta every day. I'm already a fatso as it is. Nobody wants to see a fatter Maggie. And this is it. I'm about to plate up and we're ready to eat.
Okay guys, so it's time to eat. So bon appetit.
Enjoy, people.
That was really good. That is really good. Tasted like the lemon zest. Adds a great touch. Love it. Love it, honey.
Thank you.
Great job.
Gotta feed the dog, so I'm not joining you for dinner tonight.
Delicious. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like and comment down below what other dishes you guys want us to make.
No, not dishes. What dishes you want me to make. I told you already, I don't know how to cook a lot of things.
Whatever.
Just let me cook what I could cook and I hope you'll watch.
Yes.
Till next time.
Yes.
Bye.
Stay tuned for our next video. Peace out.